all scattered up with your If your daddy did, can't make him proud of it. Little boy, how you make it out of it?
I got that hustler's desire, that fire burning. I got that voice in the hood mixed with that high keep learning. Nah, think bug it with me. They not on my planet, why should I panic? Should be thanking the Lord that I'm building a ship so you won't drown in the midst of the flood, cause I'm giving you prophecy. They watching me properly. I'll be switching it up like the gear on a bike. Play if you want, say what you want, hear what you like, but take what you need cause it did in your life. Fake if you want, I'll be there on the flight. Free my ghetto, cause we together. Real boy, cut strings, we don't need your pedal. They say it's levels. Well, you can't see my level. This a reach, you would need the devil, he would need a shovel. MD, all I beat is us, all I get is that. At least I know, all I need is God, and I can bridge the gap. Keisha Cole, OMG, he's so cold. I know it's me, at least I'm told. Low spring, rap back to life, need some soul. You can ask my grandma, I wrote because I miss my dad. You can ask my mama. In the head, ain't no happy camper. Now I'm the best rapper alive.
Lost souls and things. From what we're told, there ain't no kings in the ghetto. Caution tape. Why is an honest dollar so hard to make in the ghetto? No sunshine or feeling better. Watch them all scattered at each other. If your daddy did, can't make them proud in the ghetto. Little boy, how you make it out of the ghetto?
Lions, Saints, coming up on EA Sports. We welcome you to New Orleans, Louisiana, for today's game.
What a matchup we have at wide receiver today. Two of the biggest threats in the NFL who love to cause chaos for opposing defenses. How about this matchup, Phil?
Yeah, you know, it's interesting. When you have speedy wide receivers, what you have to do, you got to make sure your safeties are smart, they're talented. Both teams have that. Because it is easy in this game nowadays to get the football to the wide receiver. If they can't get open down the field, just throw them some screens on the outside and dare the defense to tackle.
First down at the 20. And Ingram is going to receive the toss. Quinn's able to read that play and make the hit.
The Lions defense is so fast and so powerful. That time of the run play, they just overpower the offensive line. They tackle the runner for a loss.
From the gun, Drew Brees ready for the snap. Brees going to take it from the gun. Hawkins with the catch. No one's going to get him now. The 30, the 20, the 10, touchdown. And Phil, what a way to make a statement by scoring so early in this game.
You know, Jim, I love making statements, and that's what this team did. They went out there and told the opposition, we are better, we're tougher, and take that.
Tate's got a chance to return this one. Gets out past the 20. Down at the 24. The Lions take it from the 23. a nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one. That was a nice reception, but not enough for the first down. Second down coming up. The Lions are at the line of scrimmage and loading up that line with an extra tight end. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down. That's a nice, powerful statement as they establish the run at the beginning of this game.
Now, Jim, you're right. I'm going to give the offense a little credit here, but, you know, somewhere, I don't know, maybe the defense is going to have to put some weights in their pockets. You got to hang in there and make the tackle.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
Jim, look at that. The defensive line all shifting down inside. They're expecting a run right up the middle.
Catch made out to Johnson.
Well, it's a big game by the offense, and that's what this league is about. We talk about so many things. Oh, play good defense, don't turn it over. But it's about big plays. You got to take chances down the field. The quarterback was willing to do it that time, and he made it happen.
In the red zone. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. And that's Lewis, who almost had the pick. And now let's take a look at the Lions offense. This is an efficient group. Last week, turning the football over just once. It's now second down. Just a quick drop back. The defense gets a sack.
It is truly a bonus when you can take your outside linebacker and let him rush the quarterback and he can get a sack. Nice job that time by the outside linebacker.
Coming to the line at the 27. McCoy is going to take the snap from the shotgun. Looking across the middle, almost intercepted.
The Lions don't have a lot of options. A third and long situation. The pass goes incomplete, and the defense did a good job of staying back there and not giving up the deep throw.
No doubt about it. Put three on the board. Phil, they get a field goal here about midway through the first quarter to at least put up some production.
Yeah, Jim, that's what you need. Every drive is not always going to end in a touchdown, and sometimes you overcome adversity. They did that drive, and they still got 3 points.
Hooks tackled down at the 32. That return's good for about 35. The Saints preparing to get things going again on offense. They took it all the way on their previous possession, mostly getting it done through the air.
Yeah, they got the leader, don't they? That quarterback, he takes control of the situation when he goes out on the field. And I know that defense, they had great respect for him. Now they fear him. That's a tough spot to be in on the defensive side.
Here's a look at the Saints offense. This is an efficient group. Last week, turning the football over just once. Second down and 8. Underneath, but can't find a mark that time as the pass goes incomplete. Here's the Lions' defense. They know they need to force turnovers today, coming off a game in which they had no takeaways. The Lions with a nickel look here on defense. The Saints have it at the 34. Intercepted! That interception could certainly shift the momentum as they trail here in the first quarter.
Oh, there's no doubt about it. When you intercept a pass like that and your team is losing, man, that gives you a great lift. Gives your defense confidence. Gives the football to your offense. Let's see what they do with it.
Loss of 2 on that play. Long ball to Calvin Johnson on the money. Lions are in for the score. McCoy's first pass touchdown of the season. The Lions lining up for the point after. Add the extra point. The kick is good. The Saints getting set to return the kickoff. Cooks is going to run this one out. tackles made right around the 25-yard line. The Saints just gave up some big turnover points. And let's see if they can hold on to the football this time, Phil, because we know how crucial it is. We talked to the coaches about it this week. This was their concern with this team.
Well, if you want to stay on the field, you better quit turning it over, right, Jim? That's what the coaches look. You make mistakes on the field, they're going to be forgiving to a point, but you've got to be smart, you've got to be efficient, and get the job done.
Second down coming up. They better hurry to get the snap. Breeze from the shotgun. Mark Ingram with the reception. And Ingram's tackled down at the 36.
Arm strength is a nice thing to have when the window of opportunity is very small. Quarterbacks with strong arms can still fire it in there. Nice throw right on target by the QB.
The Saints snap it at the 36. Michael Crabtree with the catch. That little throw was good for only 3, so it's now 2nd down and 7. Mark Ingram carries the football. Picked up a couple that time.
Ingram's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
Breeze has everybody split out wide for this snap. Gresham's got it, and a first. That's his first reception today.
Well, if you guard the tight end close, it sometimes that doesn't matter. They're so big and they got long arms, they can still make the catch. Quarterbacks give them a chance, they get it done.
First and 10. The pass down the field by Drew Brees. How about how high he went up in the air to get that one?
Unbelievable job that time, and again, that's part of every offense now in the NFL. It wasn't like that when I played. We didn't have guys that could go up and make catches like that.
The Saints now inside the 20. A week ago, they converted time and time again inside the red zone. Let's see how they back up the big play here. First down here after the completion. They'll run it with Mark Ingram. The Saints get a first down.
Good job by the offense getting the first down in the red zone. Now it becomes tricky. Can you deceive the defense where you get a chance to get a score?
Breaking huddle at the 4. Goal line defense on the field. First and goal from the 4. This play call is for the fullback.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
This will be the 8th play of this drive. 2nd and goal from the 1. Force it across for the touchdown. They take the lead here late in the first quarter with the touchdown.
Yeah, nothing like it. Before that first quarter was up, they found a way to get in the end zone and get that score and take the lead. And hey, that's a good feeling.
The Lions are ready to receive the kick. And he'll start his return. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. Second quarter is underway with this snap. And a nice catch by Calvin Johnson. Tackle made by Bird that time. The Lions trail right now, but the passing game has been strong. McCoy's having a big day.
When you see an offense working like this, it's kind of exciting. I know the fans are really behind it. There's nothing like watching a quarterback who's really got it going, throwing the football down the field, and his guys catching it.
Third down now. The Lions break huddle and show a jumbo look. Gets the handle here. The Lions call on the punting team. Turns good for about five. The Saints
take the field again on offense. They'll be looking for a repeat of their last drive. They came away with a touchdown and really had the defense on its heels.
Well, it's going to be hard to repeat what they just did because it looked so easy and it was well done by their offense. And I think when you talk about situations like this, it really comes down to one thing. Can the offensive line continue to dominate?
And Ingram's tackled down at the 38.
This time it's a halfback screen. Nice job by the quarterback. The halfback, good job after catching it, picked up some good yards.
Coming to the line at the 38. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. They need to get the playoff. Mark Ingram carries the football for a gain of about five. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day.
Ingram's trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
Second down and six. To the ground. Gains 17.
If you're running back and you want more carries, do things like this. Read the defense right, read the blocking, and pick up first downs. That's a really good job by the running back.
First down and 10. Michael Sands in for the score. And Crabtree's caught his first touchdown of the season. The Saints line up for the extra point. The point after is good. The Lions are ready to receive the kick. He'll have a chance to take off. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Lions got absolutely nothing out of their previous possession. And here they are back on the field. Another three and out, I would have to think, would be very demoralizing to this team right now, Phil.
Yeah, it's going to be demoralizing to the offense, but I'll tell you who's going to be more demoralized is the defense, because they need to sit on the sidelines and get a little rest. So I know there's a lot of pressure on this offense right now.
And he comes down. No, the defender tips it out.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
The Lions from the 22. And a pass is intercepted.
Linebackers nowadays are so talented. They can just do everything. They're strong enough to stop the run, but how about this interception? Good job. Good reading of the quarterback and a nice catch.
Going for the deep ball. The defender able to knock it away.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good, and the football falls incomplete.
Third down on the way.
the Lions come to the line. First down marker is at the 32.
They'll throw it over the middle. Give the defense a lot of credit that time, Jim. They got a lead. They protected it. They stopped the offense. Three straight plays, and now they're off the field.
And it'll be Ryan back to punt. Spiller's got it on the return. And a run back of about three. The Saints really have this offense cranking, Phil. They've scored on their last two series.
You know, what we see now in the NFL, so many different ways to move an offense. Screens, run plays, power plays, trick plays. Right now, everything working on the offensive side.
Coming to the line right at the 50. From the gun, Drew Brees ready for the snap. Brees got it in the gun. It's Gresham. Gets about nine on the play. The Saints are looking good so far, Phil, and a lot of that has to do with the passing game. Brees on fire.
It's an awesome feeling as a quarterback to be in rhythm, to get people open and have time to throw the football down the field. That's why they're winning, Jim. You said it right. The quarterback is hot.
And he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down.
Ingram's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he?
He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
The football sits at the 40. Now first and 10. They'll run it with him again. Banks through contact. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
There is nothing like getting a long running play for a touchdown. When you do, you just feel like you're stealing something. It takes good blocks, but most importantly, it takes a talented running back to get it done, and this team definitely has one.
The Saints now ready to kick the football down the field. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. First down at the 22. Takes it on the counter. That's a gain of six.
Running backs in the NFL now, it's hard to bring them down. That time, nice job of breaking the tackle.
Second and four following the run.
Now let's go.
They'll go ground. And he gains maybe three. He's averaged about 2 yards a carry on the day. Now third and short following the run. This will probably be the last play before the 2-minute warning. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down. And we've reached the 2-minute warning in this one. All set to punt here. And he punts it, and it's going to sail out of bounds, trying to play kick away from that dangerous returner. It's a two tight end formation. First down at the 40. They'll run it with Mark Ingram. Stephen Tullett in on the play. The Saints want to count on the running game and have done so to this point. And Ingram's taking the ball, and he's leading this team on the field right now.
Boy, he sure is. And I give him a lot of credit, but I also say this. The offensive line, anytime you see a running game go this well, you got to give a lot of credit to the O-line.
Got a flag. The defense accepts the penalty.
Safeties now in the NFL have to cover like a corner, and they got to tackle like a linebacker. And that time, the safety came up, and he tackled like a linebacker and stopped that outside run.
The Saints take it from the 33. They're going to run it on the toss. That's a gain of six. The defense will take the penalty. And here we have second down. Mark Ingram carries the football. Not able to get away from Tulloch that time.
You got to be smart on the defensive side now here, third and long. Be a little careful. Maybe give up a short pass or a short run. And if they throw it short, make sure you come up and make the tackle.
The Saints from the 27. Going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
The Saints know what a situation they were in right there, and it was a tough one. Third and long, what are you going to do? Well, they decide to run the football, and I agree with that. If you try to throw it down the field, it probably was going to lead to a mistake.
And this will end up in the end zone for a touchback. The Lions weren't able to get anything out of their last drive and were forced to punt as they take the field here. Do you think they are going to vary their approach, Phil?
Well, I hope so. I think they will. They got a lot of information out there in that short drive, Jim, and you do that by showing different formations and plays. You saw how the defense reacted to it. Now you counter-react and see if you can get some positive play.
I'm sure they're tired of being in the three-and-out business.
Well, it's a bad business to be in. I know. I get in a lot of bad businesses.
Second down after the incompletion. The Saints come out in a dime package. Secures it with two hands. They'll mark him at the 40. That's his first reception today. What a tremendous effort after making the reception, breaking tackles, and picking up additional yardage.
We see this so often now, don't we, in the NFL? These wide receivers are such incredible athletes. Not only can they make spectacular catches, they're strong enough to break tackles like this and get extra yards.
McCoy's completion percentage, 50% on the day. That'll do it for the second quarter here in the Crescent City. And we'll take a break for halftime before returning for the third quarter. And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line. The Lions offense trots out onto the field looking to get into the end zone and see if they can turn the tide in this one, partner.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in that playbook. I think you need to try a few different ones here in the second half.
Second half gets rolling now as he takes the snap. Over to Ebron. Ebron's met at the 44.
I love seeing the post route against defenses that are up there being aggressive, trying to stop the run. You go down the field. How about that? Stick that foot into the ground, make that break at 10 yards, and run right down the middle of the field on that post route. Well, that's a good job by the linebackers moving around. They're trying to confuse the offensive line.
Tackles made.
Quarterbacks always love play-action passes. Why? Because it usually gives them a little more time to throw. When you get more time, you're going to make a better decision, and you're going to be more accurate. Good job by the offense getting in the red zone. Now you're down some points. You got to find a way to score a touchdown.
McCoy standing back in the shotgun ready for the snap. It was right there, but he didn't bring it in.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
Here they come to the line of scrimmage at the 12. The Lions come out with a split backfield. McCoy's back in shotgun formation. Almost intercepted that time.
Good job that time by the defensive player. He reads the quarterback, gets in position, down near his own end zone, knocks that pass down.
From the gun. Got the completion. That's a gain of 7.
It's third long. Nobody open down the field, so the quarterback does the only thing he can do, throw it short.
And the kick is good for 3.
Well, this guy's a machine. Every time he gets a chance to go out there and kick a field goal, it is right down the middle. Good job by the offense. Good job by the kicker.
Cooks running this one out. And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line. The Saints offense failed to muster a single first down the last time they had it. Let's see if their offense this time can create a few sparks.
Well, you know, the coaches were upset at them when they went to the sideline, so the sense of urgency is there. You should be fired up, and I expect a better drive this time.
That little throw was good for only 3, so it's now 2nd down and 7. The run it with Mark Ingram, and gains about 1.
I guess you'd say he's like a quarterback. You can't complete them all. And this running back, he can't make every run spectacular. Nowhere to go, so only gets a couple yards this time.
The Saints will set up. The 36 is the first down line. Makes the reception.
Bad tackle, you name it. They allowed the short throw and catch to go all the way down the field for a score.
Makes the PAT. The Lions are ready to receive the kick. Tackles made. And a run back of about 19. The Lions stepping back onto the field to get this next drive underway. Their previous possession was a field goal.
Yeah, I think they feel good about that field goal. They made some good plays, and they got down there, and they moved the football, and they got in position where they could kick the field goal. Now you take the knowledge that you gained from that last drive, use it, and try to go down there now and score a touchdown.
They've got to be wondering, though, can they finish off a drive today? Catch made by Calvin Johnson. That short pass play picked up 6. It's now 2nd down and 4. An extra tight end on the field for this one. Should have had it, but the hit knocked it out.
Ebron's one of those guys. If he drops a pass or makes a mistake on the field, he doesn't make excuses. He knows no matter what the circumstances are, if you get your hands on the football as a receiver in the NFL, everybody expects you to make the catch.
3rd down and 4. Finds his mark. Riley's there to make the tackle. The Lions still trail, but as we look at the passing numbers, it's hard to find much fault with them. McCoy's tried to keep his team in it any way he can.
Well, a couple things, Jim. You can't blame the quarterback because of trailing. He has been outstanding here today. The offense, the offensive line, the play calling, all good. Oh, look at that. The defensive line shifted over to the left.
First down at the 48. Has his target. Now they
take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
The Lions coaching staff, they have been smart today. They are keeping everybody off balance, even me. I thought for sure they would run the football, but no, they come out on first down, they throw it, they pick up solid yards. Good job by them.
The football rests at the 44. Second down and two. Makes the reception. That's his fourth catch of the day.
Jim, when you see these out routes thrown and caught, it's all about timing and rhythm. The quarterback, he has both. That throw is right on target. Nice throw and catch.
McCoy is now completed four in a row. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Looking to go deep. At the 31, here we go. The Lions step up to the line, employing now their jumbo package. McCoy's on the move. And it's batted down. It's third down coming up. The Lions will look to get to the 21 to extend the drive and pick up a first. Heaving it down the field. But it's incomplete.
Well, sometimes when you have a talented receiver, you just got to put up with plays like that. He might drop a few, but when he does catch it, they can make a big play.
Puts it through the upright. Needed plenty of leg on that one.
Another nice kick by the kicker. Man, oh man, is he hot. He has got such confidence, got a powerful leg, and it is all in rhythm today.
Cooks is going to test the coverage this time. The tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Saints have extended their halftime lead, and they haven't wasted any time in doing so as they continue to motor up and down the field.
You know, this is what you got to do in this league now. When you got it, when it's going well on the offensive side, don't slow down. Don't get conservative. Keep it going. Try to score points and just dominate the other team.
Second down following the run. They'll run it off the toss. Shrugs off the first hit. He's up over 90 yards so far on the day.
Well, he's in the NFL because of this, because this guy can break tackles. Good job on that play.
The Saints now facing third down. A week ago, they were up to the challenge in these spots. Third and two. Takes it again. This offense can't be stopped on third down, no matter the distance.
That's an awesome job by the offense, picking up this first down here in the second half. They've got a big lead. It's not about scoring anymore. It's just about milking that clock, and that is an art, and this team is good at it.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. First down at the 38. The catch is made by Crabtree. And Crabtree's tackled down after a gain of 10. The Saints are in front thanks to their quarterback. Breeze done everything he can to keep his team on top.
He has been so efficient here today. Very smart, making decisions. And when you put those two things together, that's why your football team is winning.
Coming to the line at the 45. The Saints offense tries to continue some momentum, still possessing the football as the final quarter gets underway. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter. Has the first down and a whole lot more.
they're able to move the chains after that last run.
Cooks is the receiver on the screen. That's a gain of six.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He doesn't panic. He reads that it's a zone, and you have to wait for the receivers to get in between the defenders. Nice throw and catch.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
He's now averaging 6 yards a carry on the day.
Nice job that time by the offense, getting the first down inside the red zone. And it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm, because you got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone.
First and 10. Takes it from the strong eye. That's a gain of 10.
The Saints know once they get inside the 20-yard line, you have to be able to run the football also. It can't be pass, pass, pass all the time. The offensive line comes through. Good solid run that time.
Defense ready in the goal line formation on this one. Outside now on the toss. The long drive continues. Third and 5, and Ingram's going to take the handoff now.
Well, when you get down here this close, you got to be tough, big, and strong to get in the end zone. That time, he falls a couple inches short.
First down here after the run. The blowout continues. Another touchdown.
Phil, I felt like I could have said this in the first quarter instead of waiting until midway through the fourth, but this game is over.
It is. You know, Jim, yeah, the way you said it is, there's a finality to it, no question. And the losing end, the coaches, the players, they got to go back. They got to do a lot of soul searching, because this was one pitiful effort.
It out to about the 27 before he's taken down.
Here we go.
The Lions from the 27. Airing it out. Tackle down at the 46-yard line.
Well, you're really in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do, just keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
First down here after the completion. Calvin Johnson with the grab. Picks up 8 here.
The defense, they have a lead here in the fourth quarter, so they're willing to give up short pass completions, but good job by the offense.
Double tight end formation. Delayed handoff. Jordan's the one who made the big stop.
Saints guessed right on the defensive side that time. They thought it was going to be a run play. They were all over it, and they got it in the backfield and made the tackle.
The Saints set at the line. Dime package.
Third and 4.
And this goes incomplete as he was looking over the middle.
It has been a dominating performance in all facets, Phil, but I think it starts with the defense, which is still starring in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, they've been tremendous all day long. I'm going to tell you what, they're going to feel good about themselves when this game is over tonight. And I'll tell you, I think they'll carry this momentum into next week's practice. They're going to be tough again.
Real tough starting spot here for the offense.
Let's go.
Handoff made. They have this one covered up, and it's going to set them back for a loss. Second down, and they must be careful at this point. Second down and 10. They'll go ground. Slashing to the right side. Got the first, and he's got some space.
Tick, 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 tick. That's what we're trying to do. Make that clock keep running down. You got the offense out there. You got a big lead in the second half. Every first down you get shortens that football game.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Takes it on the draw. The Saints line up in the pistol. Play clock's running down. Back to the ground. And gains maybe four. He's averaging right around 7 yards per carry on the game. After that last run, it sets up third and 6. Just 2 minutes left in this one now. Back in a moment.
Get ready.
Mark Ingram carries the football. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down. The Saints will punt the football. Coverage team won't get a chance this time as it bounces into the end zone. The Saints lined up in the nickel. First down at the 20. Calvin Johnson with the catch.
All you can do is your job. And that was a good job by the offense, picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. Hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown.
First down at the 35. He's got the catch. He's tackled right at the 43.
The Lions did a good job that time throwing a pass on first down and picked up some nice yards. Now second and short really puts the defense in a tough position.
After that grab, it's now second down and 2. The Lions are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. Ebron's got it. First down.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half, and you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
Two tight ends on the field here. First and 10. Alfonso Denard with an interception. Fumble. And the recovery is made by the defense. That's got to be it. That's got to be the game ender here, partner. The interception basically ices it.
It does. You know, sometimes when you're behind as a quarterback, you take a chance, and that time the chance was just too great. Nice play by the defense.
Takes the knee. Well, they came in off a win, and they get another one here today.
Hey, 2 weeks in a row, Jim, you play good football, you win. That's a lot of... enforcement. You feel good about...